newspapers, watching TV, using internet. It's hard to see the truth from the lies. The world is overloaded with information. It's so confusing. But I've got my own vision. Each